Hello, and thank you for turning into my channel. Today, I'm working on part two of my DIY Cowrie Shell Lampshade. For this project, I'll be using the lampshade from this lamp, miniature cowrie shells, and other African beads to decorate the lampshade, as well as E6000 glue. I am completely in love with how this project turned out. I think I might make myself another one so I can have a set. Thank you guys for watching.